On Thursday, the 18th of May 2017, Nigerians woke up to the news that Nollywood actress Moji Olaiya was dead. At first, some people didn't believe the report, but after a while, all news media confirmed that Moji Olaiya was dead in Canada. Reports have it that the deceased went into a crisis at 10 p.m. Canadian time. It was said that her blood pressure went up and she became unconscious. Her expected date of delivery is for May 2017, but she had complications that necessitated that she was induced to save the baby's life as well as hers. Even though her health wasn't exactly perfect, she was bubbling with life, and nothing pointed that 42-year-old Moji Olaiya would be the next to be mourned after the death of veteran actors Olumide Bakare and Pastor Ajidara.
She's a very good friend. She's one of the kindest I've ever met. She's a realist. She's very humble, down to earth. But well, God knows best, and God is the ultimate. I have to say RIP to my friend. We went to France together to receive an award, and she's been supportive to me, and she's been supportive to everyone. She's always smiling, no matter how. If Moji is angry, she will not put it on her face. She will smile it out. And she will call you. You don't have to do this. She's a calm person. May her soul rest in peace. We'll miss her so much. We'll miss her forever.
Moji Olaiya. It's so sad, but there's nothing we can do. But she's a very friendly and very nice person. She doesn't keep malice. Very easy going. So I'm still in the shock. I don't know what to say.
I haven't worked with her before, but she's someone that I have seen from afar as well. And before I met her, she's someone I'd admired. And spending a couple of minutes with her, it's just pretty sad. I'm still in shock because I really can't place it. How? Why?
Concerning Moji Olaiya, so sad, very sad. Everybody's going to die. Awasile aye, Ojalaye, and we are going back. Very sad, very sad. But we don't have much to say. I believe she's going to rest in the shadow of the Lord.
For God to give them real comfort, the family of the disease. She's someone I've worked with too. That was on Road to Stardom. It was a series. She was my mom in it. So it's really, really so touching. So Moji, Auntie Moji, late Auntie Moji, she's wonderful. She's everything that can explain a woman. But that this has happened, I think we should just keep praying for the industry that, you know, that her talent, because her talent is something that is once in a generation. And once we lose it, it's so huge and very big. It's a colossal loss. So I think we just keep praying for the industry that we should keep growing. And I think this will be the last in Jesus' name.
Moji Olaiya has been mourned. And elaborately, couldn't express anything.
We lost one of our senior colleagues today.
Oh, may I still rest in peace, yes? Yes, so that's why a lot of my colleagues don't make it. So thank you, everybody. So can we go out for the...
She walked into the event dressed in a very simple dress and all.
You can see I'm not wearing makeup. I'm not wearing jewelry. I'm not wearing anything. It's not because the date has been set. And she died about 48 or 43 hours to the event. I would not have done it at all. Because Moji Olaiya is my very close friend. We are very close, like very, very close. That's why I'm not wearing makeup, I'm not wearing earrings. I just want to be on a quiet, you know. So Moji Olaiya is, I don't know what to say about her. I don't know. She's is well.
Moji Olaiya, I love you, but God love you more than I. May your soul rest in perfect peace in Jesus' name.
Yeah, to my people, to the world, to our parents, and to all of us in the industry, I just want to say it is well. God knows best. We can't question him, but there's nothing we can do. You just have to take heart, you know, be strong and you know, work on how to take care of ourselves too.
Rest in peace. It's just sad.
It's going to be in our mind, on our mind for a very long time. In fact, for the rest of our lives. You get what I'm saying? So I would just tell the friends, family, and everybody, all well wishers, to just like, God give it, God take it. There is nothing we can do about it.